Hey everybody, so I'm at the grocery store and I'm just a little irritated, and I wanted to do this video not at my house because I try to keep things positive all the time. I try to really stay positive and around my wife especially, but on top of that, I just wanted some little bit of space to kind of talk about this. And so I'm going to start off with saying that I need you guys' help, and I don't ask for much, but I would like your help on this. And it's a very simple questions kind of thing. First of all, I've been with YouTube for almost 5 years now, and in 5 years I've banned one guy from my channel, and that guy was making horribly nasty sexual moves towards me and that kind of thing. And it actually, my wife actually said, "Bobby, if you don't ban that guy, I'm gonna figure out how to do it, and I'm gonna ban him." So anyways, yeah, so in 5 years, it's not like I'm a ban happy person, okay? But I got this guy yesterday that just been, or it's been for like a week now, or actually it's been over than that, it's been long, it's almost 2 weeks, but this guy has just said, "Well, damn, you enter every effing contest and this and that, and all you do is video responses." Well, I want to know, I thought when I made a video response, do I not make it clear that I am paying things forward, or I just do it as a support video for 85% of my videos? Do I not make that clear? Also, am I making too many VRs? Do you guys feel that I'm making too many video responses for contests? Okay. Another thing that he said is, "You make a lot of VRs, period." Well, I make VRs for people that ask questions. It's a lot easier than typing things out. And you know what? It takes a little bit of effort to put a video response up. I'm not saying that a comment's not great, because I appreciate those too. But sometimes when someone asks a question and it's something that somebody goes through the extra effort to put a video response up, I thought that was cool. And I try to do that, you know. So he was gigging me for those too as well. So that kind of just, yeah, got under my skin. And and like I said, I try to stay positive. So I would like to say, when I do video responses, if you've ever noticed, I generally have someone in mind. And the reason I have someone in mind is because for the past 3+ years now, I have kept track on a little notepad. And it's one of the only things I've kept up with really well, actually, the notepad. But I keep track of what somebody wants. Like, for example, Rob, Pops Quest. I've never seen him say he wanted anything. Finally, he says, well, it was a contest, he was wanting some seeds. And I was like, hallelujah. Now I know if, you know, seeds come available in the next contest, I want those for Rob. But that's how I do it. I keep track. Somebody will say, "Oh, I want this." And, you know, they give away 85-90% of their stuff all the time. They never ask for it themselves. But they say, "Hey, if I win, I'd like to keep this." I keep track of that, okay? And I try to do that. Now, another thing, in video contests, which is really cool to me, a subscriber contest, is I have found some of my awesome, super awesome, really good friends that I hang out with and talk to on a regular basis, or that I just consider really good friends, through video contest. And I am not one of those guys that subscribes to you and then leaves after the contest. I've been with people that I subscribe to since they had their 50 subscriber contest, okay? And I found them through their contest. So don't play that crap with me neither. But I guess I'm trying not to get into much of a rant, because I try to keep positive. So if you guys would just let me know, you know, do I make too many contest entries, in your opinion? Number two, do I not make it clear when I make a contest entry that I'm usually paying it forward? Okay? Number three, or I guess there's not a number three, okay? The other thing I'd like to throw in is you guys would be absolutely insanely blown, your minds would be blown if you knew the things that go on behind the scenes. And we do it because we don't want it in the open, obviously. But I'm just going to tell you guys, there are more huge, huge things done for people behind the scenes than you'll ever, ever, ever know of. You, some of these contests that you're like, wow, these are huge contests and there's really awesome stuff, and you're like, that's just insane, one person would do. You should see what happens behind the scenes. It would blow your mind. I'll tell you this. The guys, there's people like that send out firearms to those in need, okay? And we do it through FFLs and all that stuff. We don't do it, you know, just through the mail, but we do it through FFLs. We take care of each other. For these people that we don't even know, okay? We get together and we find out that so-and-so, you know, needs help or whatever. We work together. Sometimes we do it as individuals. Sometimes we do it as groups, and those kind of things. So, I mean, it makes me as irritated as I am right now in this video, just thinking about what we do behind the scenes, those kind of things that are done for people and have been done for me, make me just want to cry. And I know that sounds like, really gay and whatever. You can do whatever you call me, whatever. But it is true. It's just awesome. And it's not about the specific item. It's about the caring that we care for in the, you know, just the way we show appreciation for each other. It means a lot to me anyways. So, if you would just answer those few questions, I'd appreciate it. Also, I'd like to let you know, if this guy starts joining your channel, I'll let you know in a PM or phone call or whatever, Facebook, that kind of thing, who he is, if I notice him on your channel, so that you, because you're not going to want to deal with him. He's just a jackass. And I know, don't feed the trolls, but I'm just done with it. I've tried to be polite, I've tried to explain these kind of things, and at some point, I'm just gonna move on. So anyways, guys, I appreciate it. Please comment for me. I really would appreciate that. Make a video response if you would like or whatever, but just let me know what you think. Take care and God bless.